Parker Schnabel is risking everything to build an empire in the Klondike. At just 28 years old, he's leveraged everything he has to buy the $15 million Dominion Creek claim.
It's been an outrageously expensive spring. It's an understatement. We've already spent more this year than we've ever spent in a season. We haven't even started, really.
If Parker's spending spree puts him on the gold, Dominion could pay out big, up to 80,000 ounces, worth $160 million.
10, 20, 40, 80, 100, 110, 116 even.
We have 116 there, plus I did some mining on my own. So that actually gives a total of 125 ounces even.
Worth a quarter of $1 million.
20, 30, 30 ounces, right on the dot.
Worth $60,000.
The grand total out of that cut was 408.95 ounces.
That ain't good.
Here we go. 10, 20, 40, 60, 90, 110, 120, 130.
132.45 ounces.
Nice.
Worth over a quarter of $1 million.
60, 100, 120, 140, 150, 170, 182.35.
Over 100 ounces below target, but still worth $364,000.
That gives a season of 732.75 ounces.
30, 70, 100, 140, 150, 200, 220, 240, 270, 280, 290. Is it gonna break 300? 301.20. Man, you had a good week down there.
Nice, Tyson.
Worth over $600,000.
Here we go. 20, 40, 60, 80. 100, 140, 170, 200,
yeah.
220, 230, 240.6.
Worth over $480,000.
Dominion Money Pit, 20, 50, 70, keep going, 100, 130, 140, 150, 180, 200, keep her going, 230, 240, 250, is it gonna be 300? 300, 310.55.
Plus, it wouldn't all fit in the thermos.
What do you got in that one?
Does that scale go that high?
Yeah, I'm pushing
340,
it.
340, 350, 370, 380, 390, dude, we're 400 now. 410.55.
That gives us, for the week, 578.95 ounces.
Worth over $1,150,000.
So our season total is 2,222.4 ounces.
We got 40, 60, 80, 90, well, there we go, 93.25.
Worth over $186,000.
Just pouring it. There's 100. Keep going. There's $150. Still more. 180, 190, 200, 206.7.
But it also had this, 300 ounces. So he wound up with 506.7 ounces.
Worth over $1 million.
How'd she do this week? 20, 30, come on, keep going. 40, 50. Is that all you got in there? There's 100, 140, 150, 162.35.
But we have this little beast too.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
But there's another 300 on the dot.
So now you got 462.35 off of Big Red.
Worth nearly $1 million.
Got 10, 30, 60.
Look at the chunks.
80, 100, 110, 116.10.
But
ooh,
we have an extra.
That's pretty cool.
6.8. For the first Australia cleanup, it's 122.9.
Delivering a combined 1.1 million this week and bringing Parker's season total to 3,407 ounces.
This Australia.
Here we go. 20, 40, 70, 100, 120, 130, 139.35.
So 140 ounces, I mean, you won't take that, right?
Yeah, it's 140 more ounces than we had last week.
That's right. Start pouring. 20, 40. There's 100, 120, 150, 160, 172.
Don't fall for it.
Oh, plus there's more.
Yeah. But you know the story about Red, right?
I see you got one with the hat on it over
yeah,
there.
Yeah.
So 172 and another solid 300.
So for the week, we got 611.35 ounces.
Worth over $1.2 million.
20, 40, 120, 180, 200.
Oh, yeah.
214.65.
Not bad.
Worth nearly $430,000.
That's nearly 120 grand a day.
So we got 3 pounds of gold there.
700 ounce week.
723.85 ounces. Over 700 ounces in 1 week.
That's nuts.
The biggest haul of the season.
All right, here we go. Roxanne for the week. We got 50. We got 80, 100, 150, 180, 190, 200, 240, 270, 300, 340.
Holy cow. I thought those things didn't hold that much.
Nice.
It's 371.75.
Roxanne.
Worth nearly $750,000.
Our season total, 68.26.75.
We got 40, 80, 120, 140, 170, 200, 240, 260. We have 300 even. There you go. So we got 2 jars here.
Here we go.
Let's see. We got 50, 100, 150, 180. 200, 220, 230, 240, 254.35.
A total of 554.35 ounces, worth over $1.1 million.
That's nuts.
The biggest weekly gold haul of the season from any single wash plant.
Good purchase, man.
Yeah.
Good place to call home.
I'm just relieved more than anything.
Well, you threw a 5,000 ounce goal at us. You nailed that. You threw a 7,000 ounce goal. Our season total is 7381.1 for the season.
Worth just under $15 million. Almost enough to cover the purchase price of his ground at Dominion in just one season.